What's up, YouTube? It's me, Rashad. 360 Wave Process Rashad. Today, we're about to talk about products. The benefits of hair products for your hair, okay? Before I start the video, I just want to let y'all know, for all the people who ordered the Cut Buddy, if y'all see me on Facebook, y'all know the Cut Buddy went viral, got like 9 million views on Facebook, plus, 9 million plus. A couple other posts that got like a 500,000 and et cetera, et cetera. And it was all over the internet on WorldStar, I heard. Some girl at my school said she saw it on Tumblr, getting reblogged a lot. But yeah, y'all, it ended up selling out. Like right here, like if you wanted one of these, this was like nobody could get their hands on these. Everybody wanted it, all right? They sold out on March 15th. And then on the website, they started doing pre-orders. If you ordered it and you did a pre-order, then your Cut Buddy will be coming to you and you should get it in the mail by the first week of April, okay? No later than that. If you did not pre-order but you wanted to get one when it came back in stock, they will be back in stock around mid-April, okay? So expect around April 15th, that's like the middle of April. You should be seeing these Cut Buddies back available on the website so that you can order it just like that and get it shipped out to you just like that. All right, but anyways, other than that, let's talk about some other stuff today, y'all. We talking about hair products, we talking about the benefits of hair products, all right? Let's get into the video. All right, y'all, so y'all know me, 360 Wave Process Rashad, I'm about to cut my waves off. If you haven't seen the last video, the big announcement was I'ma shave my waves off, all right? I'ma shave my waves off after I do the 2016 beginner's method, okay? I'm gonna be shaving my waves off, scalping, all right? I'm gonna be scalping because I need to do this for y'all, for the wave game. Let's talk about some products now. All right, now we talked about products before, you guys. We talked about how products don't get you waves, they just make your waves look better, all right? They make the waves that you already have look better. All my 360 wave processors know that, all right? If I take a quiz right now, I bet like all of my 360 wave processors will get the questions right, all right? Let's just do a quiz real quick, all right? Answer these questions, y'all. Question number one of the quiz. Which one of these products will get you waves, all right? A, B, C, or D? Pick one. Leave the comment down below, all right? Next question. Which one of these products will lay down your 360 waves? A, B, C, or D? Choose now. All right. Now, question number three. Which one of these products will moisturize your hair? A, B, C, or D? Pick one and leave it in there. All right, that's just a simple three question quiz. All right, if you get two out of three right, then you a real 360 wave processor and you a veteran waiver, and all y'all rookies out there, y'all can learn something from them people who got two out of three. All right, if you got three out of three, you just a real one, man. You need to start making wave videos, man. You a real one. You the real MVP. All right, if you got two wrong, then you gotta start watching more videos, man. You gotta get your knowledge up, man. If you got none right, then it's okay. When I cut my waves off, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna be making more videos. You gonna learn everything you need to learn. All right. But yeah, y'all, what I wanna let y'all know is products don't get you waves. All right. Now, what I'm gonna be doing, let me tell y'all, I have never really been a product person. Like, I stuck with the products that I knew were best, okay? And y'all know that. Y'all see me do like very little product reviews. I haven't talked about very many products, about putting that many products in my hair. All right, y'all know, I just kept it simple. I got the Wave and Scalp Butter, the Curly Hanson Smoothie. That's just the top two that y'all remember me talking about. But yeah, now that I'm about to cut my waves off, I'm about to be experimenting with more products, y'all. I'm about to low-key turn into a product junkie. But it's for me and it's for y'all at the same time, because y'all still always ask me on all social media platforms, y'all be like, 360 Wave Process, is this good? Is this right here good? All right, now, All my real wavers know, to find what's good for your particular hair, you need to try different things, all right? And so, to help you guys try different things, I'm gonna start trying different things, and I'm gonna start telling you guys about it. That way, you see what I'm trying, you be like, hey, I might just try that to see if it worked for me, you know what I mean? So that you can know the other things that are out there that are possibly good. Let me let y'all know, everything that I'm gonna be trying is gonna be good for your hair. I'm not gonna be trying stuff that's like bad for the hair. I'm not gonna be trying things that aren't natural. For the most part, everything that I'm gonna be trying, all products that I'm gonna be trying, they're gonna be natural, all right? At least 80% natural, you know what I mean? And I say 80% natural because some of these products out here, they good products and they just have like added stuff to it that may not be natural, but they still good. It ain't harmful for your hair. It ain't harmful to your hair, but it's just, that's what I mean by that. All right, but for the most part, no unnatural products like these pomades, like certain pomades, not all pomades, but certain pomades, like most of the pomades out there, no. It's just like chemicals just put together, slapped together, put that in your hair. Oh, it's gonna make your hair shine. Yeah, it's gonna hold your hair down, yeah. But what those chemicals are doing in your scalp is not good, all right? So I'm not gonna be messing with stuff like that because that's how you end up with receded hairlines and your hair start falling out, you start balding because you've been putting just freaking chemicals in your head, all right? Messing up your DNA, nah me. All right, but yeah, y'all, let me show y'all two products right here. This right here is African Shea Butter, 100% natural product right here. Y'all, this is very good for your hair. I'm gonna be using this way more often just because it has all of these healing components and it's just very good for your hair, all right? Just feed your scalp, man, feed your hair. That's why I'm gonna be using this. Let me show y'all what it look like. This how it look, all right? If you put it on your hand, I used a little bit so far right here. If you put it on your hand, it's already melting temperature on your hand, all right? Put that in my hair right now. Also, I got this right here, this hair and scalp conditioner, all right? I'm gonna be using this because it's just healthy. Like, it just has essential vitamins and oils just there to freaking benefit my hair. All right, and when I say benefit my hair, I mean, let me get this to focus. These products are just gonna give my hair the nutrients it needs to stay healthy, all right? Healthy and strong, so that as I grow older, my hair won't freaking be receding and balding, all right? But if you have genetic balding, then that's a whole nother story, no matter how good you treat your hair. If it's in your genes that your hair will start receding and balding at a certain age, then, hey. But also, some of y'all, a lot of people don't have that, like a lot of people have very strong genes, like they don't have receding in their family, like they don't have receding hairline genes and all that. That comes along because people, just the food they eat, like the McDonald's, all those fast foods, freaking smoking, that ends up just getting into your body and just those toxins make your hair fall out and your hair recede. All right, so keep that in mind, all right? All right, but yeah, y'all, I'm not gonna talk forever. I'm gonna be trying a lot more products, y'all. I just wanted to come talk to y'all real quick. I know y'all thought y'all wasn't gonna see me for another 2 weeks. Yeah, but y'all see me, I'm back 5 days later. 360-wave process Rashad. Hit the like button, subscribe. I'm gonna see y'all in the next wave video, Day Method 2.5. I'm gonna still do that, y'all. I got y'all, peace.